Dan Dizio in a Philly pretzel factory. He started selling pretzels, this guy, at 11 years old. Now he's got a franchise system.